Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Freelancer Jaya. I hope you're doing fantastic. So last vlog gave me a very good response. This was a travel vlog. So I thought that I must continue a series of travel vlog. So this time I'm traveling to a village. And this is my first time in a village. I've never been there. Before taking the vlog further, I would like to talk about my Instagram story which I posted a week ago, in which I told you that I will be collaborating with a YouTuber. But this time I won't be collaborating because of some reasons that I will tell you in the next vlog. So let's start the vlog. It's 6 a.m. now, and not 6 a.m. it's 6:30 a.m. now, and we'll be proceeding there by 8 something, and I'll be going there by car. So it's a 40 kilometer drive, and you will enjoy and you will get a surprise in the end of the video. I think so, you'll get a surprise in the end of the video. So let me change.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for.
Typical Indian village. Their houses, cha houses made of cow dungs and some bricks. They are not cemented, and I can't imagine their life without electricity, no fan, no air conditioners, and we cannot stay without them. So hats off to them, how they are living in these conditions. This structure is the god, the god of the villagers. They believe him only, and they say that this village is there because of him only. They call him Maharaj-ji. So, great life.
This is India, where a person invites full village for his or her wedding, and they paint it on the wall. Salute to them, yaar. India is great.